Kim, what is a South African multi-asset low equity fund?
Low equity fund is really a conservative balanced fund, so again complies with Regulation 28 of the Pension Fund Act, and that can only have a maximum of 40% in equities. So far more conservative than your medium equity or your high equity funds, and is invested as per the other multi-asset funds across bonds, equity, fixed interest and properties locally and globally.